Trying to come up with it in the corner. He gets it back again. Dropped it back. There's the shot off the goal post. Rebound. Aims to score. And the Leafs manage to tap it in as it's jammed into the net. And Toronto gets the first goal of this game. Edmondville to Ehrhoff. He swings it off to the side. Cleared right in the goal crease. Another whack at it. And it's dribbled away. Another chance. Right out in front. They score. Leave it to the captain. Jason Edmondville picks up the loose puck. Fires it home. And it's tied at one on the power play. Swinging it across. Sekera's shot. Finds the glass. Stafford tried to tip it out in front. He's got it again. Stafford got it in front. Backhand. They score. Send it back through the middle. Brought in over the line by Fratton. Fratton got it across ice. The shot right in. Miller made the save, but they leave score on the rebound as Fratton taps it in. Paulo trying to get it out in front of the net and did. And the shot goes off a leg. Kessel tips it back to the point. Long screenshot. They score. The shot from Franson finds its way through, and the Leafs regain the lead.
That's twice tonight. Francis got the puck through the net.
Foligno jammed it up in over the line. Kicked free by Hesch. Foligno with a shot that goes wide. Round on the boards. Kept in by Grigorenko. Back into Foligno again. Foligno pulling the puck back to the point to Weber. Shot right on. Rebound. They score. Cyril in the net from behind. And the Buffalo Sabres have managed to come back and tie this game. And they wanted the guy to get it. And the guy that got it was the fellow who was just signed to the NHL for a season earlier today, confirmed, Mikhail Grigorenko. Shot, that went wide of the net. And picked up in the corner by Lyles. Lyles flipping it ahead. Coming in over the line and trying to chase after it. Fratton, who got the shot, he scored. Fratton, with 0.1 seconds left on the clock, has given the Leafs the overtime victory.